In this video, we will demonstrate to you how to generate additional contour plots in 3DEXPERIENCE. We would like to get an understanding of what regions of the model are in tension and compression. To do this, we will create a new contour. We select the tensor component 1, 1 is the quantity. This will plot the stress in the x direction.